Dighton, Rehoboth, and Dartmouth battling for the other spot. Falcons driving down 14-0. Nathan Kowalski picked off by Jacob Rose. He's heading the other way down inside the 5-yard line. End of the quarter. To the other end we go. Sean Walsh plunges in the Dartmouth score. Indians move into the playoffs. 33-12 is your final.